One of the greatest tricks of the shaitan is to make you pessimistic about the future. Nothing's gonna work out, it's all gonna be bad, nothing ever worked anyway, it's always gonna fail. You become so negative that not only are you negative about your own self, your negativity becomes infectious. Even people around you. Somebody's happy about something, somebody graduated, you're like, yeah, but you're not really gonna get a job. And this is the pessimism of the devil. He wants that from you, because if a person is pessimistic, then how can they have pessimism and hope in Allah? How can they have pessimism and reliance in Allah? Then with what heart are they making dua to Allah? If they've already accepted defeat inside, then nothing's gonna work out. Then they have no expectation from Allah. Then they're the most essential relationship we have with Allah, which is that of asking Him, having hope in Him. You cut that off. You're hopeless. And what is shaitan by definition? He's hopeless. By definition, he's hopeless. And he wants you to become hopeless.